Look at someone.
Yes,
go.
Toby.
Go, Hudson.
Come on, Toby.
Inside, Zane.
Take a touch, Joe.
You're caught in here. Keyway.
Keyway, go with us.
Nice, Jimmy.
Come on, that's through. That's through. That's through. Cut it back, cut it back, cut it back. Look at your option.
Yes, Shane, look back on it. Yes, come on, Hudson.
Left.
Josh, you got to go to the wrong end.
Go right.
Push it through the hole. Push it through the hole.
Justin,
hold your ground. Hold your ground. Right.
Keep dropping, Toby. Keep dropping, Toby.
You've got to cover, Toby. It's coming at you now. Look up. Take the ball and look up.
Push it through. Good ball. Jazz, got to go.
Turn on it.
What's the runner? 12.
Help him, Mitch. Off the side.
What?
Thank you. Great save, Tyre.
Oh no, it's
what do you think of the win?
I think it's a great win, 3-0 against a tough team like Tweed. You know, clean sheet as well. That's a great performance from the team. We took our chances, we played for each other, and yeah, you know, we're gonna sing the song loud tonight. It was awesome.
Awesome. Cheers, work, so. And congratulations. Cheers. New position and all, yeah. So good work, guys.
Thanks. Cheers.
Cheers.
Lindsay, midfield dynamo, the cobra.
Andy here, MTID.
Now then.
I'm Fuddy, let's go Musgrave.
This is Navid, watch this.
Yeah.
Kenny, the stopper.
Kenji!
Jake, the snake, koala killer. I'm just letting him move.
The camera, man. Ben, are you taller?
Ben Flipples, number one assister.
Hello, my name is Massa.
Hey, Jack Allen, professional bench warmer.
Stefan Keeper.
Get all the balls on the line, boys.
Lewis Pitt, centre back.
Kelly, number one striker, Gold Coast.
Miro, top Ben's early in it, bruv. Don't forget to hashtag it.
My name's Barbs, number one left fullback.
Mitch, MTRD.
My name's Mikey and I hate crossbars.
Yes.
Jeez, that's three, Bob. Two, two, and three.
So good night tonight with the senior squad in the colour challenge. 46-29 it was. So at the moment our orange and yellow have been battling it out all year as a part of our warm-ups, and it was 8 apiece. So now for the first time orange have gone ahead 9-8. Yeah. See what happens next week.